chugging up.
I used to do 10 months.
Artists like this on film, so this is the year I like wanted to try to do a book. So I'm going to try to do that this year. I'm going to start working on that.
Damn. How do you even get started on that?
I don't know. For me, it's hard because like going through my photos, I'm too like judgmental on the shit. I don't know what's good. Like there are obviously photos I really like, but I'm like, which ones should I use? Shouldn't I use? And it's like, I have so many like photos of artists. Like there are some artists I have a lot of photos of, which one should I use? And like, how should I put it together? I have a lot of candid stuff. Like, you know, it's just, it says a lot. And so it's like, I had help and I was working on it with my friend.
Yeah.
Who just recently passed away.
My condolences.
Yeah. Thank you. Rest in peace to Ben. Out here visuals on Instagram. He was like my partner in all this shit. Like he helped me edit a lot of stuff. He's a photographer and a videographer too. And
Tokyo always asking for out of pocket TTS. Here we go. Fuck you, Cree Long. You killed my idol. What's wrong with you? Everyone go watch Chris Long exposed on YouTube. Guy is a complete dirtbag. L stream L Chris Long L Chris Long L Chris Long L Chris Long L.
Hell yeah.
Jeez, niggas.
That was fire. So yeah, you know, try to do that this year. And
yeah,
and just you know, keep doing what I'm doing, keep filming and whatever. NFTs, that was actually something I was kind of getting into, but I think I was kind of getting into it right towards the end of the NFT thing and where it started to fall.
It was all good just a week ago.
I just feel like we got enough money, we don't got to do all this crazy shit. There's a lot of girls who like that amount of money would change things for them. I already know how much fucking money this rich got in the bank. She don't got to do all that. I'll spend. Nice cover I'll buy you a nice, a better Christmas present so that you don't have to take any black this year.
Oh my gosh! But what if it was a white? You seem so intimidated by the black.
Yeah, I don't care if it. What color? I was just saying black because that's what he's talking
say
about.
Say it again, man. Say what?
What flavor are you into?
I'm only into one flavor, baby.
He was eliminated all options.